Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'll tell you what we think are the best VPNs for China. As you probably know, China tightly controls internet access inside the country. A lot of websites, including social networks, are blocked behind a great firewall, preventing users from accessing them. As a solution, a lot of people turn to VPNs to circumvent the restriction by encrypting their connection and routing it through a foreign server. Doing this will hide your online activities and allow you to access content that wouldn't be available otherwise. However, not all VPNs work in China. Many don't work at all and others completely useless. This is why I decided to make this video. Note that all the VPNs I'm going to talk about are available on Windows, macOS, iOS and Android. Before I tell you what we think are the best VPNs for China, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. So for us, the best VPN for China is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a secure, reliable, and fast VPN with over 3,000 servers in 94 countries. It's a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy audited by PricewaterhouseCoopers. ExpressVPN comes with all the features and benefits of a premium VPN. No speed limits, no bandwidth limits, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection. You can use it on up to 5 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is pretty basic. Nothing fancy here, but it does the job. By clicking here, you can choose a country from which you want to make it look like you're in. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. The best part is that you don't need to do anything to make ExpressVPN work in China. ExpressVPN's obfuscation is always turned on by default. VPN obfuscation makes VPN traffic look like regular traffic by hiding traces of information about the VPN protocol in the data packets, meaning the encrypted traffic will be able to bypass VPN blocks and firewalls. Just make sure the kill switch is turned on. This will shut down your internet connection in case of VPN failure to avoid leaking your personal information. If ExpressVPN doesn't work for you in China, make sure you follow the instructions listed on this page. ExpressVPN is not the cheapest VPN out there, but for us, it's the best one, worth every single penny. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. Note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Let's move on to the next VPN. For us, the second best VPN for China is NordVPN. NordVPN is also a secure, reliable, and fast VPN with over 5,500 servers in 59 countries. It is one of the most popular VPNs in the world. You've probably heard of it before. It's also a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy audited by several audit firms. Like ExpressVPN, NordVPN comes with all the features and benefits of a premium VPN. No speed limits, no bandwidth limits, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection. There is even an ad blocker. You can use it on up to 6 devices simultaneously. Here is the app, which is quite nice. I really like the map. So you can quickly connect to a server using the map or from this list on the left. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. You will benefit from extra protection thanks to multi-hop, also known as double VPN, Tor over VPN, called Onion over VPN, two types of kill switch, just like with ExpressVPN, make sure it is turned on, and obfuscated servers. This is a setting you should turn on if regular servers don't work. You simply need to change the protocol to OpenVPN TCP, and then turn on the obfuscated server setting. As you can see, regular servers have been removed and only obfuscated servers are displayed. Note that if your NordVPN app doesn't work at all, which is quite likely if you're in China, you will need to use a specific setup, which you can find on this page. These setups will help you connect from a country with internet restrictions, like China. NordVPN is a great all-around and affordable VPN, great value for money. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/nord or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of a 60% discount. Note that NordVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Let's move on to the next VPN. For us, the third best VPN for China is Surfshark VPN. Surfshark is also a secure, reliable, and fast VPN with over 3,200 servers in 95 countries. It's also a high-performing VPN with military-grade encryption and a zero-log policy, audited by an independent audit firm. Surfshark also comes with all the features and benefits of a premium VPN. No speed limits, no bandwidth limits, a zero-log policy, lots of options, kill switch, split tunneling, DNS leak protection. There is also an ad blocker. You can use it on an unlimited number of devices simultaneously, which is something very few VPN providers offer. Here is the app, which is pretty basic. Nothing fancy here, but it does the job. You can choose a country from which you want to make it look like you're in from this list. There are a lot of countries, the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, just to name a few. You will benefit from extra protection thanks to multi-hop, also known as double VPN. A kill switch, just like with ExpressVPN and NordVPN, make sure it is turned on, and no borders, which supports internet access and connectivity around the world, including China. Just like with NordVPN, if your Surfshark VPN app doesn't work at all, which is quite likely if you're in China, you will need to use a specific setup. You can read more about it, as well as find tips on how to use Surfshark in China in this article. Surfshark is one of the cheapest premium VPNs on the market, great value for money. To give it a try, visit vpn-club.com/surf or click on the link located in the description under this video. With our link, you will take advantage of an 82% discount and 2 months free. Note that Surfshark offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. Wondering if using a VPN is legal in China? VPNs are legal in China, but they are severely restricted. However, measures are mostly targeted at locals, so travelers and expats can still download and use some VPN apps, including the ones I talked about in this video. If you are local, using a VPN will be much riskier, so please proceed with caution. Alright, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Now you know more about the best VPNs for China. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and we will answer them as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks and see you next time.